Well, good morning there, Newcastle, and a very pleasant welcome to Newswatch. We're kind of giving you the look from our afternoon studios as many folks out shopping on this Friday shopping day. After Thanksgiving. And I refuse to use the acronyms they're using because I think their description is wrong. As we get rolling, the train is on the tracks and Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township.
The Gathering Banquet Center, an event center located at 2552 Ben Franklin Highway, is the right place for your event. Many buffet dinner packages to choose from, and it makes any event special and elegant. Call 724-652-1149 and let Gatherings serve you.
Seasons change. And when that summer wind blows in, Seasons Change is ready for you. Seasons change. And when the fall brings that autumn rain, and down come the leaves, Seasons Change is ready for you. In the winter, when the wind blows and the snow, Seasons Change is ready for you. And then it's spring, and things will bloom. And Seasons Change is ready for you. It's Seasons Change. Beautiful shop, right in the Majestic. 134 North Street and 139 Fall Street. Seasons change.
Get to Dad's bar before the rooster crows. Yes, it's Tony's Lounge. Complete with a great bar, pool, yes, jukebox, and a great seating area. That is unbelievable. It'll make you hungry, and a wide selection to choose from, including wings. Yes, specials too. Don't monkey around, get to Tony's Lounge. Well, we're back, and let's just run through stuff going on today, and remember, the close for the holiday is PennDOT driver training centers. Columbia Gas, share the warmth. Their blanket donation continues on with them and the United Way. Drop them off at the YMCA. Now, continuing through, and as a reminder, Festival of Trees in full swing today. They open at 10, $5 donation. Children under 10 are free. And it's Black Ride Day at Mines and Meadows. Make sure you go down and ride the day while she shops. Enjoy 20% off. Event costs $20. 724-535-6026 if you have any questions. So some great things going on there. Tonight, Steel City Bar and Grill. That's the place you want to be. Total package will be there. Sunday, Women of Faith. They're having their dinner at St. Mary's Parish Center. Call 724-657-0138 for more info. And Villa Maria starts their nativity display, and that'll be December 1st. Okay, out at the Villa Maria Conference Center. Now, we're going to take this chance and take a look at sports. And what a great group of games yesterday. And, well, here they are. Buffalo tops Dallas 26-15. Chicago 24. Detroit 20. And Saints win the NFC South as they clinch a playoff bid. And that kind of rounds out what was going on yesterday. Also yesterday, Ole Miss drops one to Mississippi State after in the closing seconds after scoring a touchdown. Okay, one of the Ole Miss players gets flagged, and it thus costs them the game. So that gives you an idea of what's going on there. Let's check out these sponsors.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-20.
This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Brandon Cummings, grower. Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday.
A full restaurant, I mean, is a full menu. We're doing like a signature steak in with lamb. It's blackened and it's absolutely delicious. We're doing a pasta. We're trying to do the vegetarian. So we got an own menu for just a vegetarian. We have three bars. There is one bar here, and there is another bar in the back next to the banquet. And that's kind of nice because you have your own bar when you do the weddings and stuff. The bar opens at 5 usually, okay? And I mean, if you come in and you want a beer at 3 o'clock, I will open up for you. You know, that's no problem. This is the only place in this whole area that really has a hotel next to a restaurant and a bar. We have a huge banquet room. We can sit up to at least 750 people. And, you know, we have it all here. We have music, we got DJs, we got a grand baby piano, we have the piano bar, we got intimates, little bar, or we got for bigger parties, or we got for huge parties. We will do whatever we can do to make you happy.
And we're back, and catch jump. Now, the skating ring will be open. That's a reminder. So make sure that you get over there and enjoy some outdoor activity. As we go through here, let's see. Washington Union Alliance Church, December 7th. Spaghetti dinner, 4 to 7, $9 per person, $7 in advance, $3 under, 3 and under are free. Okay, so that's coming up. And we told you about the Festival of Trees. So you're well aware on that schedule, and make sure December 1st handles Messiah, First Alliance Church, and just kind of wrapping it up. That's going to do it for our top stories. And I wanted to make sure now it's time to transition over to weather. And we've got some things going on tomorrow. Make sure that you check out Mary Turner's Day Spa. A lot of folks going to be there, and they're going to just talk about some fun things. So let's hear from these sponsors, and we'll do weather.
Hello, friends, and it's Los Amigos. Let me tell you what, great food. Whether you get the chimichangas, enchiladas, tacos, whatever you get, you're going to love them. The nice, friendly atmosphere. Stop by. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. It's Los Amigos sponsoring this program.
In a majestic setting. Yes. Right here in downtown Newcastle, minutes away from shopping, seconds from a gas station, and let's not forget pastries, a restaurant, and oh yes, the schools. The Majestic, for that majestic lifestyle. Right in the greatest castle, Newcastle. Come by and take a look. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper.
JoJo's Treasures. Yes, you will see silk flowers arrangements and one-of-a-kind treasures as far as the eye can see. It's a great place to shop, and it's right downtown. JoJo's Treasures, for the best all around. And now, time for a quick catch up on the weather. And, I'm feeling real, real bad out there. As 32 overcast degrees and barometric pressure 30.37, wind chill 27, winds are from the north at northwest at 5 miles an hour. This is what you're looking at for your day, okay? Today, 40. Tonight, overcast 26. Notice how the cloudiness and the rain go on. Tomorrow, 90% chance of that rain turning to snow. And then the snow flurries are going to continue right through the weekend to Monday. The weather just being inclement. And I wanted to maybe get this a little bit better out for you. Okay, so as you look at Saturday, rain. Sunday, it changes to snow flurries. And doesn't get any better until Tuesday with a high of 39. So I had a great Thanksgiving, Greg, and I'm just about exhausted right now, as you probably could tell. It's going to rain. It's good. There's going to be a couple good things. If you hunt and you get enough snow in the higher elevations, you could track. That's good for Monday. I'm not really a hunter. If you like football, there's going to be a lot of football on. And personally, I'm going to watch some football and relax. I know a lot of people are Christmas tree decorating, and a lot more people are Christmas shopping. You only got 3 weeks, and this is going to be a tight one. But you can see the overnight lows are going to be about 30 degrees, and the daytime highs, well, we're going to start 40, 51, and then as you get to Monday, 41, so we're not getting out of anything any too soon. So that was Lawrence County 45 weather, and just rainy gray all through the weekend. Folks, that's going to do it here. Make sure you get out and do something positive. Don't forget about Festival of the Trees. That out playing and up at the Shanning Elementary School, and make sure that you have a super day. Make sure you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them NCTV 45. We're available anytime on your time. Yes, a train that runs on your schedule. That's NCTV 45. Have a great day, all, and we'll see you real soon. While the merry bells keep ringing.